We can try the 4K version, even though it's pointless playing 4K stuff, because this isn't a 4K display. Even 1080p is pointless, but oh, I don't even have the option for 4K, so let's try 1080p at 60 frames per second. It's not gonna be perfect, but we'll give it a try anyway. Actually, it's way worse than what I was expecting. Let's try 720p. And 720p at 60 frames per second plays perfectly instead. By the way, if you're on a computer, you can press K to pause and J and L to skip 10 seconds in the video. Yeah, 720p at 60 frames per second plays perfectly.
Tell what you need from a sign.